Hello guys, good morning. Today is October 4, Tuesday. The time is 8:23 a.m. We have a temperature of 8 degrees Celsius. We are here in Kingston Road, and we are going to Danforth Avenue.
In 200 meters, keep right.
Then we will go to Bloor, and then Mount Pleasant, and then St. Clair. We do have a sunny weather today. It's a beautiful day. Beautiful skies. And the trees, they are starting to turn red. Say Danforth Avenue is one of the beautiful, one of the most, well, if not the most, one of the beautiful roads going to downtown, because it has a lot of establishments. So it's like a little town. Well, actually, this is where the Greek town is located. It's also nice to live somewhere here in this area. If you're taking a bus 113 is one of the buses that passes this road.
In 800 meters, turn right and then turn left.
It's asking me to turn right to Victoria Park, which I am not going to do. What I will be doing is to go straight ahead and cruise this Danforth Avenue. Stoplights here. This is the Victoria Park Avenue intersection. Of bikers today. There are usually a lot of bikers here. Now, I don't see one.
In 800 meters, turn right.
Maybe because it is cold today. It's 9 degrees. Not that cold. Oh, this is a good, nice unicycle. I like to have one of those unicycles. This is one of the busiest roads here, going to downtown. Lots of vehicles, lots of stoplights. The busiest, one of the most traffic, I think. They cross the road on red light. It is right, but I think they're trying to catch the bus, or I'm not roads, really. We just want to cross the road. Going downtown Toronto during rush hour, I wouldn't recommend this road. This road is a busy road, you know. It's just not busy right now. But it will get busier soon because it's 8:30 a.m. So. Busy street. This is where the Sobeys store or supermarket. I worked in Sobeys part time one time. I was still studying. It's a nice place to work. I think I blocked the road. The red light. This is Toronto Honda. This is where Toronto Honda is. This is actually where I bought this car. So Woodbine intersection. Woodbine intersection. Some bikers now, some cyclists, we're starting to see them. Yeah, there's a good bike lane here, that's why there's a lot of cyclists. Well, Avenue intersection. Oh, this is where the Toronto East Toronto Orthopedic and Sports Injury Clinic is located. On the left side. Birds here flying around. Are those doves? Pigeons? Yeah, they are pigeons. Thank you.
Turn right.
This is where the Donlands Avenue intersection.
Turn right.
I think there's a construction up ahead, that's why it's traffic. There's a huge, I don't know, traffic here. It's asking me to turn right to Pave Avenue. So this is the Greek Town area. Welcome to Greek Town. Okay. I need to stop. Okay, I need to go now. It's traffic. There's a lot of stoplights. We're not turning right, we are going straight ahead. Or are we? Yes, we are. This is a busy intersection. And we are here in a Broadview Avenue and Danforth Avenue intersection. It's also one of the busiest intersections here in this area. I think this place is a place that is alive during winter, especially when there's snow in the road. One time I'll take a video of that.
In 800 meters, turn right.
Because there is a construction far ahead.
Turn right, and then
there's an ongoing
right.
Construction. It's blocking one part of the road, so it's just like one-way road. I don't know if we should go. I think we should stop. This is where I think I will be trapped and spend a lot of time, because it's traffic. It's just one lane. On the other side. So if you see this building over here in front of us, this building, I don't know this building. I don't actually know what building is this and what's the name of the building. If you know,
in 800 meters,
you can
turn right.
You know, comment in the comment section. There's still a lot of things I don't know in this place. I've been here for the last I think 3 years now, so I'm fairly new to Canada. I mean, I've been to places but not that often, so I don't really know the name of the place. I'm starting to get to know them little by little. The bike lane wider. This used to be a two-lane road, but now it's only one lane. I think they increased the space of the bike lane, which caused this congestion. Because maybe there's a lot of bikers or cyclists here in this area. That's why they favor the cyclists more. Okay, see, so this is the construction I was telling you earlier. It's like they barricaded this area. So now bikers and motorists are colliding, they're sharing the road. Thank you. now the Bloor Street East.
In 200 meters, turn right, and then turn right.
I will be turning right to Mount Pleasant Road. Somewhere in this part of the road. We are now in downtown Toronto. This is downtown Toronto already. Bloor Street. If you go straight, you'll be able to reach Yonge Street, then St. Clair. But we're not gonna straight. We're not going to go straight. We are turning right. We are going to take the Mount Pleasant road. Make sure there are no cyclists.
Turn right.
It's safe to go right. Okay. Thank you. are now here in St. Clair Avenue East. Stoplight is the Yonge Street, St. Clair and St. Clair intersection. So once we pass this intersection, we are already in St. Clair Avenue West. So this is east to west. Okay, we are in east. Now we are in St. Clair Avenue West. That's the boundary. Alright guys, thank you very much for driving with me. I hope you enjoy the drive. Have a wonderful day and be careful out there. Thank you guys. Bye bye.